Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to read an Excel file on VS Code. For that first we need to install VS Code and then set up Python on VS Code. We have mentioned a link in the video description. Refer it to set up Python on VS Code. After that, let us click here. Click open folder. Let's say I'll create a folder on the desktop. I'll name it Amit Excel. Okay. Select and click select folder. Okay. Now here is our folder where we will upload and run our Excel file. Okay. First, what I'll do, I'll minimize this, and this is our folder, the same folder. Okay. I'll just take this file inside the folder so that it's easier for us to locate. I'll click here. So this is our Excel file. I'll open it. So we will read this Excel file. I'll minimize. Go to VS Code. Since we already set up Python using one of our videos, here click terminal, select new terminal. Okay, so now let us install the libraries required to read Excel. That is the pandas as well as open py excel libraries. I hope you know that pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages. So this is the command to install both the libraries in a single line. Press enter. So we have installed both the libraries. Now I'll close this. Let us create a new Python file. Right click, click new file. I'll name it demo.py. So let us now read our Excel file. So this was our Excel file. Okay. For that, first I'll import pandas and use an alias so that we can use pd instead of the entire word pandas. Now I'll use df. So in pandas, we have df, that is a data frame. So here I'll write pd, that is pd.read_excel. This is a built-in function. And here I'll mention the path name. Okay, the following is the path name, amit.xlsx. We can also right click here and copy path. Okay, let's see the path. Here is the complete path. But we don't need this. Since the Excel file is in our Amit Excel folder, so you can right click and select the relative path. Right click and paste the easiest way, that is the exact path. I have used df. So what is df? Df is a data frame in pandas. It is a two-dimensional tabular data structure. It is widely used for data manipulation and analysis. So here we are using data frame so that we can read our Excel. That's it. Print. Now we will use df.head. If you want to return the top n rows, use the head method. This method will by default return the top 5 rows. That means the following 5 rows. If you will mention a parameter inside this, let's say I'll print 10. So it will return the top 10 rows. I'll keep it blank. Go to file, save. Now let us run it. Right click. Click run Python in terminal. Here it is. We have printed our Excel file. I'll just close this. So in this way guys, we can easily read an Excel file in VS Code. Thank you for watching the video.